quick update on the 323. Clayed, and then I had paint run about. It's now got auto glue, not auto glue, sorry. It's got G3 on it at the minute. Just letting that set and have a break, and then I can wipe it off, and then it should be looking nice.